Hi all, hello and welcome to Farm Manager 2018 part 20. Okay, so in this video, in the last video we bought some land. So in this video we're probably going to expand to this side. Now we are making quite a bit of money. And it's harvesting time now, which is actually quite good. So I'm gonna get rid of that. Actually, no, I'm not. What we're going to do is grow 9 cows. No. Should not be working. Okay, I want to turn off. Clear that. And clear that. That. Clear that and don't touch that one. The reason why we're clearing them is because then okay, do we need another cancel. Now, what else did we need to do in this video? There were a few things that we needed to do. So I wonder if it's a good idea to get another harvester. Accept. Okay. Okay, since I've got the money, I'm going to start buying certain things. Okay, so we are still waiting on the agricultural school to finish. We have 91 days left. How much is that going to give us? We have $7,000 worth of honey. $8,000 worth of strawberries. We have $79,000 worth of raspberries. Which ones are more valuable? Hold on. Frozen raspberries are $23. $13. $6. $22. Okay, can we get this to do its thing? Oh, we need one of these. Bye. Okay. There we go. Thank you. Okay. There seems to be workers who don't actually have work. And I've just realized where my webcam is, so I'm going to quickly move my webcam. That's better. I do apologize for that, guys. We actually haven't gone above 650. So, yeah. Now that that's done. It's almost autumn, so there's no real point in getting the beast umbry done. Okay, what we might do is go and buy some land. Reason why we're going to do that is because, let's get rid of this, let's that's 28,000, let's add that. Quickly pause this so that I can get this done. Apparently, I need a lot more employees. Let's hire. Some money. Oh, I did not know that. 4,800. That's pretty good. Higher. 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 Well, it is going to cost me quite a bit of money now, but that'll be fine. So what we need to do is we need to get this plowed and as fast as possible. Did I hire? Oh, I still need to do these. That explains why all of my workers have suddenly disappeared. I've got most of them on these. Right, well guys, I think that we will end it there. Hopefully, if we're lucky, we might get about 700,000 in our next pay. At the moment, we're looking at 500, 1.5, 2.5, 3.5. We're looking at roughly $4,000, just over $4,000 at the moment. So we'll wait until we get at least 700,000 and then we will end it then. That's almost actually coming to an end as well. Now, if you guys have anything that you want me to do for the rest of this series, let me know in the comments down below. Tyler Robinson would like to go through plant training. That's nice. You need water. Let's give you some water. Yeah, we're going to need more than... So, who was it? Tyler Robson. Tyler. Tyler. Have I missed him? Tyler. Where is Tyler? Tyler Robson. $702,000. Well, guys, I think that'll have to be it for this episode as we are running out of time. Hopefully we can get this done as quick as possible and then end this video, because I really don't want to have to end a video while this stuff is happening. So we have just made $706,612. I'm not gonna bother with that. No. Okay, so let's delete that. And what we're going to do is we're going to end the video there, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.